And one person is dead following a train accident in downtown Wichita Falls.
It happened at the railroad tracks on 7th Street and Ohio Avenue around 10:20 last night.
A sergeant on scene says part of 7th Street was closed for a few hours.
We'll keep you updated on air and online as we learn more information.